Moving into 2021, of course, I wish we had a crystal ball so we could have seen everything coming that happened this year and for all of the coming years. But I think in 2021, the rates are gonna stay pretty similar to what we saw in 2020. Now, of course, if something major happens, that can always change, but we can't expect that, and I never want to assume the worst. So I like to assume the best. I'm pretty optimistic, and I'm assuming that the rates are gonna stay where they're at, maybe slight increases, kind of rise and fall a little bit, maybe half a point to a point throughout the months, and how busy we get throughout the year will also be a reflection of that.